harder when you go out cross. We're going to cover a couple of steps. We're going to come up. We're going to come to line. All right, good. All right, come to line. Let's get that high bounce. Perfect position. Back with. So let's get this one up near our shoulders. We don't want that to drop. Otherwise, we're going to make that ball. This one's for a lower position. This one's going to come up, 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 up. And you get used to that. Get used to it. You throw your body into it. Come up here, wait, got it. Great. Now just give a little bit of prep away from the ball. So when I clear it, prep to the side, and then go. Never run straight at it. I want you to have a bit of space when you're preparing. So it's here, prepare here, then strike out there.
Sorry.
Space. Whenever there's a short ball, you don't run directly at the ball, you run to the side of it. Okay, so we go wide, to the side of the ball, and then prep. Now you have control to go up the line. Expand that wing up that line. So space. Beautiful. Beautiful. We have this backhand here. We're just going to open it up. We're going to use it. This is all it takes, is using this in a match. God, shot. Why would you avoid this? It's a hidden beauty. Good. 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 A few more sets of those ways. Come on. Move that foot back and get low. Come up. Come up. Ricky it like no other. Good, last couple. Under. And in through it again, in through it again. Good, I really want you to jump to that line ball. Really go for that line ball. I want to finish it off.
Oh, my gosh.
Come on. I mean, you want the intensity. As soon as there's hard stuff now. I like you jumping on it, that's good. I like that you're on top of it, I want you to smother it. So just have a little bit of space to prepare and then smother. Over, cover, come in, come in. Nice. Look at that for position. Beautiful. You're at the net, you can speed up. Do not slow down the closer you're at the net, speed up the racket. Speed up. You can't push at the bottom of the net, it's gonna fly long. You have to rip it. Left arm prep. Too close. I want you away from it. Space from all these balls. Space. Space. Then go. Great shot. That's clean. Guys, finish up this basket. We've got 10 sets. Come in, space. Get in the hang of it. And then commit completely to it. You want to have some power on it as well. You want this to be a finishing ball. That is perfect. We're no longer avoiding this back end. We're using this. We're using it. Come on in. Come on, five more. Space, left arm. I like it when you take it up near that shoulder. Keep it up near your chest. This one's up near the chest. When you take it there, you just have so much control over the court. You're sending it down over the net. Come on, two more. You slow down the speed on that one. Don't slow down the racket head. Keep speeding the racket head up. Speed the racket head up. One more. Send it away. Speed that racket up on the chest.